smash the solid state to liquid AA.
Thank you.